be good.
I'll trust the psycho.
Roy! Roy, open up! Open the door, you twat! Roy!
My associate on the other side of this door is either passed out drunk or deceased.
We'll check it out.
Stay on the radio.
Switch.
Reloading!
Let's move. So the football will be at the 25-yard line as this offense gets set to take over. They'll start on the ground with Swift. And he's upended at the 33 following a good pickup of 8.
Thanks to receivers that'll spread the defense out, they were able to come through with a slashing run.
But to that point, it's going to be interesting to see the personnel chess match as this one progresses.
Yeah, you're exactly right. Can they continue to create running lanes out of passing sets? And if so, it's going to be a long day for the defense.
After the incompletion, here now, 3rd and 2. Gone. And that's to Amon-Ra St. Brown. And they're going to have this across midfield and inside the 45. Well, they were in search of a short gain on 3rd down, and they wind up nabbing over 20 yards. So now 1st and 10 in Chiefs territory at the 43. Goff a handoff here to Swift. And not a whole lot of room to operate there on the 1st down run. He gets maybe 3. 3 yards on that last carry. Here's 2nd and 7.
Some of the most unselfish players on any football team. Defensive tackles, because we had...
And is this intercepted? It is! It's intercepted!